Charlie Sheen opened a 20-city tour in Detroit last night to a standing ovation. It was not to last, however. The crowd soon began to boo Sheen, and many in the audience walked out.